Girl, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Listen, I have some sad news to report. No, I'll turn that down. Colin Powell has passed away. You heard it. Yes, October the 18th on Monday. Colin Powell has passed away, y'all. Okay? From that Covina. You know I can't say the word. From Covina. And yes, he was fully, you know what? I don't know if he had that Pfizer, Moderna, or J&J, but he had it. He was fully, you know what? He was fully the V. And it is bringing a lot of questions to people, but people are saying, don't fret, don't worry, because just being fully the V does not stop you from leaving this earth. It just stops, I guess, the complications. But anyway, let's look at here. Roll that video, roll that clip. Check this out.
On Facebook, the breaking news that we're covering, which is just released by the family of Colin Powell on Facebook, they say that the first black U.S. Secretary of State, Colin Powell, has died of complications of just coming in the last couple of minutes.
And you can see the post on his official Facebook site there. I'll read along. You can read with me. It says, General Colin L. Powell, former U.S. Secretary of State and Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, passed away this morning due to complications from COVID-19. He was fully vaccinated. We want to thank the medical staff at Walter Reed National Medical Center for their care, or their caring treatment. We have lost a remarkable and loving husband, father, grandfather, and a great American.
And I'm just looking that Colin Powell was 84 years old. It's 5:11. We'll be back with more in a few minutes.